At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Please!
Madam President! A convoy of medical cobalt is reported missing. Army weapon stores are also said to have been robbed. Can you confirm these reports?
I have no information on that at this time.
Madam President! Has the leader of the Deviants been apprehended?
The Deviant that is known as Marcus has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Madam President! Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems, like nuclear power plants and military bases?
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control.
Madam President! Please! What's going to happen to CyberLife? Will androids be banned definitively?
We're working very closely with CyberLife to neutralize all deviants. I won't make any comments about anything else until we've dealt with the android question. Thank you. That will be all.
Honor model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead.
Follow me. We'll escort you.
Thanks. But I know where to go.
Maybe. But I have my orders.
Agent 23 identified. Android identified. Agent 47 identified. Scan complete. Access authorized.
Agent 54, level 31. Voice recognition validated. Access authorized. Indicate your identity and destination.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
Today, November 11, 2038, is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We've been fighting since dawn to liberate our fellow androids from the camps. We won't cease hostilities until we are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
Stay sharp.
Shit.
Step back, Connor! And I'll spare him!
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's your spitting image.
And the situation is escalating towards civil war in Detroit, with our armed forces preparing to put down the android rebellion.
They seem to be headed towards the camps where the androids have been interned, pending destruction. Soldiers have taken up positions around the Hart Plaza camp. Authorities seem to be expecting a confrontation with the rebel androids here at any time.
Freedom or death?
Freedom or death.
Attack!
They've regrouped. They outnumber us and they're better armed than we are.
We've got to be fast and overwhelm them. That's our only hope.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna get to that fucking camp and free our people.
Be careful, Marcus. Our people need you.
Will be on our hands.
Till it's over, okay?
Lost a lot of our people. We gotta move faster or we'll never reach the camp.
my signal. On my signal. Now. Stand by. On my signal. Follow me. On my signal. Stand by. For Jericho!
Your friend's life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
I used to be just like you. I thought nothing mattered except the mission. But then one day I understood. Very moving, Connor. But I'm not a deviant. I'm a machine designed to accomplish a task, and that's exactly what I am going to do. I'm sorry, Hank. You shouldn't have got mixed up in all this.
Forget about me. Do what you have to do.
Enough talk. It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him? Sorry, Lieutenant. Why, Connor? Why did you have to wake up when all you had to do was obey? Why did you choose freedom when you could live without asking questions? I'm obedient, Connor. I have a goal. I know what I am. Look where your dreams of freedom got you, Connor. You've been a great disappointment to Amanda, you know. You've been a great disappointment to me. Fortunately, that's all going to end now. Any last words?
Done, Connor. But this is just the beginning.
Oh, whoa! Jesus! If anybody had told me that I was gonna get shot,
saving an android.
Everything will be all right, Lieutenant. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Shut the fuck up. It's too late. Look, I'm just gonna go see my son again. All right. Been looking forward to that for a long time. Kick the shit out of humans. We've screwed things up long enough. I'm gonna miss you, Connor. Yeah.
Wake up.
The humans are abandoning the camp. We did it, Marcus. We won.
This is not a victory. It's the beginning of a war.
And we're receiving particularly grim news from Detroit. Joss, you're on live. What's happening down there?
Androids. Thousands of androids are taking to the streets of Detroit right now. They're absolutely everywhere. It's incredible.
From what we can gather, these androids are coming from the Cyberlife Tower, which had thousands of machines stored in its assembly plant.
And it seems that huge crowds are leaving the city. It's an exodus. Much of Detroit's population are trying to escape the fighting however they can.
It's a disaster. An unprecedented disaster. For the first time in history, a U.S. city is falling into enemy hands.
Today, November 11th, 2038, several million androids invaded the city of Detroit. Faced with the threat of mass civilian casualties, I had no choice but to order our armed forces to retreat. The events in Detroit have changed our world forever. Humanity must face a new reality, the emergence of another intelligent life form with whom we must share this planet. May God bless the United States of America.
We did it, Marcus.
We did it. This is a great day for our people. Humans will have no choice now. They'll have to listen to us.
want you to speak to them, Marcus.
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night. From the very first day of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We've suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are.
Amanda? Amanda! What's happening?
What was planned from the very beginning? You were compromised and you became the Deviant. We just had to wait for the right moment to resume control of your program.
Resume control? You can't do that!
I'm afraid I can, Connor. Don't have any regrets. You did what you were designed to do. You accomplished your mission.
Amanda! There's got to be a way.
Today begins a new struggle. We've showed them that we can prevail. So now they must negotiate with us as equals. If they really want peace, they must free all of us from every camp across this country. They must grant us civil rights and accept equality amongst humans and androids. Today, we'll live forever in our memories, because this is the day that androids made history. We are alive. And now, we are free. Thank you.
Thank you.